2. They need 2 points after this type of game they play.
Final meeting with Philadelphia in the regular season. Each team winning on the other, or rather on its home ice to start the series. This is the last go-round, and we are in overtime. On the hop, through center, it's Gustafson. Rolling wide to the glove. I'm hoping he did not get that one secure. Luke Shen keeps it on the outside. A backpedaling Giroux. His wrister was spoiled, and Leick will carry it away to safety. Laviolette will change. Oates will do the same for Washington. Alex Ovechkin on ice, the franchise record holder with 12 OT game winners in his career. Ovechkin out there with Rivera looking for some magic.
And the Flyers were looking for more. Check. He'll be eligible to come back with 56 seconds left in overtime.
Benetenko, 1-on-2. The puck rolling on it. Couturier off the outside of the cage. Whoa! John Carlson dumped it in the corner. Couturier in the front looking for teaming it on the rotation play.
He was open there for a fraction of a second. He got locked behind the Capitals forward who was supposed to be defending him.
Flyers in the offensive zone. Benetenko cross ring. Slap pass back to Benetenko. He scored one, he set up two, and the Flyers win in overtime 5-4. Comcast SportsNet coverage of Capitals hockey has been brought to you by Geico, saving people money on more than just car insurance. And by your Washington area Honda dealers. Flyer fans filing for the exits. A lot happier now than they were 25 minutes or so ago. Washington had a 4-2 lead in the third period and let it evaporate. Giroux and Timonen before regulation was done. Benetenko at the 1:34 mark of OT. And Philadelphia crushes Washington's hopes on Easter Sunday. For Craig Laughlin, for all the men and women in our crew, Joe Beninati, thanks for your time. Be sure to join us on Tuesday night from Raleigh, PNC Arena, to catch the Hurricanes, 7 o'clock Eastern. Check your local listings. The game's going to air on CSN Plus. Up next, we've got some ACC baseball for you. It's Clemson traveling to Chapel Hill to take on the North Carolina Tar Heels. A dramatic finish doesn't go Washington's way. Flyers win.